if the boy that I
Every,
met like this.
if you
Oh, I was just
need
telling you I'm ready for it.
Arsenal, line up in front of me.
For a flashlight or something?
Go
For
for
anything
anything.
No,
that
but
you're
I have
missing.
a what's it called?
Anything
Nope.
mission
A
critical.
reshade, but I have it off now so I can actually
Okay,
see what the
I'm
fuck
gonna
I'm
take
doing.
MVGs.
Oh, he's like,
or something.
okay, so we need
Anyone else need like a specific want a specific loadout to what they need? Not a makeshift one that they don't need.
I have no doubt that Baldwin, like, suggests me to use.
Alright, come with me. Last chance.
Is your shot talk working? Mine's isn't coming up.
Can I just get a flashlight?
Got any machete?
Buddy joined your channel.
Stand by.
Ace interact with that box. Ace interact with the box. Ace interact with the box.
Yeah, no.
You know, these night MVGs kind of suck for darkness.
Yeah, they do.
Are all MVGs like that?
Currently, yes.
Oh my god. This really sucks.
Yeah, they're terrible.
I
don't
can't
matter.
Even see in the night with the scope. What the fuck?
No, don't use the arsenal on the box. Use the ace arsenal.
Yeah, I'm using the ace arsenal.
Okay.
I think the scope I have doesn't is not good for.
Yep, they're super fuzzy. Okay, I'm ready. Got everything else. Do you have a laser light combo?
Yeah.
Wow, I actually want one of those.
I forget how to switch the laser though.
Control L maybe? Or whatever. Tell me which attachment you have.
The AMPEQ 15, the M95 2V black light. I got the light.
Oh, so you don't have a laser on that.
Press Control C to change our light mode.
Control C?
Somewhere it's in the list. Anyways, don't got much time. Let's go.
This is cool. Okay.
Nice flashlights, nerds. How are you gonna point out targets with the flashlight? You're a Twi leader, aren't you?
Cause I also have a laser.
How'd you do
Wait,
that?
You can do both.
Yep.
What?
I just realized it as well. It's
How'd you
insane.
Do it?
The what?
Which one do you got?
AMPEQ 16A.
Jeff, how do you do it?
How do I switch the lights?
Yeah.
Control C. If you have the right one equipped.
Which one do you have equipped?
Oh, yeah, that one with the flashlight and the laser?
Hey, Mitch, it's gonna be net operation. No, I don't think.
Yuri, go back to the line.
What can I say?
What?
Go back to the line. What's the name of it there, Mitch?
So it's the PEG 15 and the M952V black laser. Oh, let's get back in line. I mean, you don't really need it, but it's kind of cool.
Oh, okay, all Spartan should be back in the line.
Me and Bluehead are moving that right now.
Yeah, sir. Yep.
Yes.
Where's your, where's Sun?
He's coming.
Alright,
company box.
Heavy, can you get me a M2 MRAP?
Sir.
Yes.
What vehicle are we loading in?
MRAP M2.
Got it.
Wherever that one.
Don't have seven people go over to it. Just get one and bring it over here. Don't run anybody over.
Go get it, McCullough.
Huh?
Go get the truck.
Where is it?
Back there to the left.
Over there. More pools at the corner. Get an M250 cal.
I'm heating up the leftover burger.
Fuck.
What, Udi?
Dilladot doesn't load the radio.
Okay.
The big bulky one with the rhino?
If you can find one.
Teddy.
Hurry up.
Okay. I'm hurrying up.
Fast.
I'm lagging.
Gotta go fast.
So fuzzy.
Six, move in front of the medical MRAP.
Hey, McCullough.
McCullough.
Hold on, fuck.
Hey, what is you?
Hey, McCullough, move. McCullough.
Ready to check 1-3-2?
Yes. 5x5.
McCullough, you're supposed to be in 1-3-1 now that we switched.
Roger.
I got you.
One send traffic over. No, trucks. They literally drove one striker per semi truck.
We can go if you want.
What's going on, Frank?
I think it'll be best to be talking, maybe talk to the lieutenant.
Everyone get in.
I mean, but basically what we're doing.
Hidby, if you're the one that's ready to check 1-3-2, you're supposed to be on 1-3-1.
Hellhound 7, be advised.
We're going to be. My first squad we're going to be Zeusing.
Checkpoint Bravo. Over.
Radio
check
1-3-1. We're going to be Zeusing. So, we're going to be helping out.
Hidby, I don't know
Johnson
about anybody else.
Job. We're gonna be role-playing as civilians. One, we're not flying, so we're gonna be having two jobs. I think Alice is referring to recon.
Stop.
So, yeah, and we're gonna be role-playing as civilians because they're doing...
Just 1-3-0
already. Ready to check 1-3-0.
Okay, is everyone in here?
Where's here?
In the vehicle. I gotta take this all the way back and put it in front of the medical vehicle. And I hit some.
Congrats!
A fence was down on the ground, I think.
Alright, we're taking point on the convoy. So we're lead.
Oh, this is
we're
gonna be
working on it. Six. We're just getting maneuvered.
Why is she moving now? No! Fuck, B, stop.
Alright, we're going to checkpoint Charlie.
Okay, lead me. Hold. I'm moving up.
Six, this is three. Are we good to move up? A-firm, convoy is en route. Let's move it. can't see my map.
The GPS, man.
We keep going straight. Take a left. Go up and behind those buildings. I'd take a right up here. Get on the road.
Hold on, is this all fence here? Can't see shit.
Oh, you can keep going straight.
Holy, what the fuck? Who is that? User disconnected from your channel. Keep going straight.
Take a right.
Can I get on the gun? Burger.
Oh yeah, we don't have a gunner right now. You're good.
About bloody time.
A-firm, we just have a Humvee going crazy.
Who's in this Humvee?
The Humvee did overtake us. He's leading us, I guess. Take a right or left. Convoy, take a right. When we got on the main road, hit the 60. Take a left.
Left. Okay, I'm going
convoy,
to
60. Convoy, on route, highway speed 60. Just follow the road.
This burger is really good.
Sorry?
I think I gotta take a left up here.
Yes, you do.
For Charlie, okay.
Daddy.
Now I know where we are.
Daddy.
Vic
anyway, I'll
take
be
right.
Right back.
Good job. Hey, what's up, Yudi? Yudi.
He had to go, I guess.
He had to go get pizza.
Oh my fuck, really?
He said it was for somebody else.
It's not
so.
For him, yeah. Like, he just got picked by the family. Are we approaching Charlie? Because I can't open my map.
Yeah, almost there. You're gonna have to take a right turn soon.
Give him some markers if you can.
Take your next left. Or right.
Here? You are staring in all the wrong directions, Terry.
Pick one, take him right. Take your next right.
In front of my seat.
Vic 1 taking right. Halt behind these one. That's good. Okay, dismount 360 degree cover.
Oh boy.
Make sure you get your sectors.
I have no fear, top is here.
Your laser's on.
I haven't got northeast.
I was here before you.
Huh?
Oh, get off my driving skills.
Sup.
Sup.
Well, that's because you've taken the wrong side.
Hey, Hibby.
I feel like I'm using, like, Gen 1 nods right now. All this graininess. I'm using the spy kit.
A lonely marksman approaches.
Hellhound 7, this is Widowmaker 6, how copy, over.
Damn, flagging your battle buddy. Nice.
Are you gonna be with us on this checkpoint?
Vision goggle would be nice.
Yeah, well, I bet you can get some real good fucking real estate on top of this building.
Andy, Hellhound call sign, this is Widowmaker 6, how copy, over.
I'm back.
Roger that, Hellhound. Just checking in. We're currently set at both Bravo and Charlie. Are you also set? Over. Roger that. Six out. Right. We gotta make sure that we've approached.
I think we broke him, sir.
Okay, stop. I want blue team up on the gate. Take the checkpoint, get in the defensive position. I want the gun on the right side, lower sandbag, I want riflemen on the inside. I want one guy on that gun.
Oh. Who's asking?
Teddy.
I think I just switched to that. Hold on, I couldn't hear what Teddy was saying.
There is a Mark 19 on the roof.
Okay. Get up on it.
Okay, on there. And I'll find out in a bit.
Teddy, where am I putting my guys? You're gonna be on rotation.
If I'm still, yeah, well, I guess we're gonna have to spread it out. Okay, so how many gates is he?
Roger that. I believe we need to be speaking to them, telling them that they're relieved.
I know there's a big
thing
gate next to the
checkpoint. Over.
Yeah. Behind this tent, is there something? Okay, we got one here.
Roger that. Six out.
Okay, I can dig a
trench. Hellhound 7, Widowmaker 6. Over.
Wigs.
Yep.
Yeah. Can you go green?
Okay.
Roger.
Oh,
we'll get on top of Hellhound 7, confirm that you guys are talking to the local commanders at the checkpoint to tell them that they're relieved. Over.
Right. Hey, no point in making
I'm gonna
it uncomfortable
this.
Here.
Roger that, 6 out.
Much better.
Hibby, find some sort of like high vantage point.
Good job, Hibby.
Me?
Or UD.
Yeah,
good job,
sure.
UD. Job blue hair.
Go.
Hibby's what?
First time you are you.
Okay, red team, front and center.
Right now? Roger. That'll probably be faster to use some bees, or actually use it to the go transport some supplies
okay.
over to our
Hansen,
squad.
You're gonna hold this side. Hibby? You, my friend, you're gonna.
Me, Chev!
Are y'all going back to base? They going back to base? Y'all going back
to base? Yeah? Did you hear me through the radio? I said send it. Oh, fuck me. Okay, so. So everyone front.
User joined your channel.
Okay. Welcome. Do you, hold on.
blue hair. That's perfect. Yeah, he's right in front of me.
Hey, I see a ladder coming.
Afternoon, blue hair. I haven't seen. I'm doing pretty well. I haven't seen very many people from Ghosts lately, so. Gone undercover.
Hanson? Yeah, he's at the gate.
You probably need to go get your fucking water.
Hey, Hanson, is at the gate? Come back to the ammo.
Tell B to bring your fucking water.
I think just Hanson's having some, like, communication problems again.
We are?
Daddy, my game might be crashed.
Never mind.
Well, that's good.
Widowmaker, Mike, this is War Eagle 12 on your net, over.
Car. Hey guys, it's car. Shane, down the road. Vehicle.
Car approaching.
I got it, guys.
Hey, Ted, we got a vehicle approaching from the northeast.
What frick?
Roger, on your way back, can you also grab a mortar with plenty of rounds?
What frick are you guys on?
Yeah, the car.
Blair, I don't think you're supposed to be shooting.
He's fine.
Okay,
he doesn't stop.
Get some solid color. Stay in here.
Wix and
Udi crashed, so.
Oh, fuck.
He'll be back.
Somebody's okay, controlling cool. You two run out there and fucking check the vehicle.
Wait, the guy's out of the
I'm
car.
Controlling him. What?
Make
it just open the gate.
Off, so you can.
Go ahead. Wow.
I don't know.
Okay.
Leave him. Maybe you can hold like next to this tank or whatever. Just space it out a bit from our guys because we're quite bunched up.
This is
well,
why.
For now, we're just waiting.
I already fucked up. God damn it.
Oh, that's bad.
Kill him?
You're gonna be good.
Thank you for reminding me.
Great.
I didn't do anything to your
AB.
Character, Captain. It just bugged out. I left click on him once and now
way.
It says that I'm controlling him, but I'm not.
Still getting used to it.
Hello?
Man. Continental. Hey, they got Coca-Cola.
Look, I'm gonna have to abort. Give me a sec.
They have Coca-Cola?
Yeah, they do.
User
restaurant.
Disconnected from your channel.
Wait, get the truck, bring in the base. Be careful, might be rigged.
Copy. If I die, tell my mom I love her.
Why should just leave the vehicle?
Why is he in the tent?
Off brand.
Just leave the vehicle outside the gate.
Because he was talking about a captain.
Get on my spot, color.
But why would
he
you
didn't get
the
much information about
should
that.
Should we be holding these guys like in that building? Like a prison?
Yes.
Or are they just gonna check them in that boat?
Whatever.
YOLO.
Yeah,
so
sure,
why
yeah.
Is this one being detained?
There you go, park it right beside the
because we
fuel
say
tank.
So?
Oh.
Yeah, yeah, that's not gonna blow up.
Bush is blue hair.
Are you trying to open up
you make me extremely nervous when you point them to around.
Oh yeah, I got it. Wow, that's so cool.
Hey sir, your 249 gunner's dead. You wanna pick it up?
You win some, you lose some.
I guess we could actually leave you here since you're a medic, so yeah, you can be on
I think he disconnected.
Guard,
that's why we got a dead
yeah.
Body.
Don't,
3-6. Interrogative, over.
McCullough, close the gate. Lock this guy in.
Hey, Wiggs, go back to where you were.
Already doing that.
Did Ondo okay. Disconnect?
Yeah, Udi disconnected.
Yeah, that's cool.
You can
sit here.
His game crashed, he'll be back.
I want you peeking
he's having a little bit of an internet issue.
What's that?
So yeah, you're on prison guard duty.
Top.
There's nothing around the other corner. Like, nobody's guarding the backside.
Top. Sorry?
Like right where that freaking bunker or thing is over there. There's nobody over there.
Should be.
Oh, there's nobody over there.
Michov. Yeah.
That's the lucky flight.
I got
I'm just gonna be
there,
that guy.
And
guard duty means you watch the prisoner,
out.
Not out the
mostly
window.
Watching the sides.
Yes, Lieutenant.
So, are we detaining?
Okay.
Out of curiosity, are we detaining everyone? Or what's the dealio with it?
We can just leave him prison cell duty, but he's safe.
Understandable. So, is it standard or?
Okay, got it. Regroup at me at the MRAP.
Private Graves.
Yes.
You are being promoted to the Mark 19 up there on the roof.
Oh, lucky you get to play with the big toys.
Copy that.
Thank you. Top, stop screwing with the chairs.
It's an operation. Heavy? Okay, I'm coming. Yeah, me and you guys.
Hey, Wiggs, can we body bag his body?
Udi? Why?
Yeah. Because I don't want it laying there.
Do I get a body bag back if I. Like,
sure, why not?
Okay.
Yeah, sure.
There is, yeah. Hey, Graves, are you trying to get on the Mark 19?
He just said.
Liar right there. He'll be my buddy then. Hello. Yeah. Oh, Mark's in. But yeah. No, I'm not going up in the tower. I'm going to be on the rooftop with the Mark 19. Because I don't want to be on the tower. No. Okay, well, this thing won't let me grab a body bag, so. You have a body bag, Mikola? Why do you have a body bag?
Yeah,
understandable. Could you put drop the body bag on the ground for me? Thank you. What do I do with it?
User joined your channel.
Special Snap Rain.
Here. I don't need to buy a bag anymore, thank you. For me. Thank you.
What freak are you guys on? Yeah. 130. Jay.
Yes. I'm over here top on the rooftop. I'm on 3-1. What do you want me to change to? Okay.
establishment. They do free home delivery.
Hey Ted, I can send over handsome something.
Hey, I need somebody to order some food. Man's Continental Restaurant, free home delivery. Anyway, y'all ready for the phone number?
Call it.
07.
07.
It's not a restaurant, but there's something to eat there if you want.
07.
399. Look, they got Sprite, they got Coca-Cola, they got Fanta.
Blue hair, open the gate.
For directory assistance, hang up and dial 411. For difficulty.
Oh well, it was worth a shot.
Yeah.
That's the third IQ logo on
it. Where? You realize it was like a third ID symbol on the side of the trunk, right?
Like a second little gate at the, you know, don't worry about it.
Go ahead, Blue Hair, switch with Wiggs.
Uh oh. The same one as before. Radio that in if it's not being radioed on your net. Alright.
Approve of what? Approve of what?
The vehicle that just left the checkpoint is about 100 meters out. Where's from the gate, just sitting there.
Where's that van rep? Fiverr.
Is it a chance of the back of the vehicle? The trunk? Keep an eye on him. Yeah, I'm watching him.
Fiverr, 8er, 7er.
Okay, yeah, he's beginning to walk towards the checkpoint.
12er. Where's the other rep?
I got eyes on him. Can you guys see his vest or not, his clothes? Anything changed?
Yeah, I know.
Polio. LZ polio.
Civilian is on the bridge. He is not stopping.
You dropped the soap.
You still there, Blue Hair?
How the fuck did you open the gate?
I opened the gate.
No, don't use the Mark 19.
Meet Jeff, how many guys you got over there? From your I got two guys on this, the trench. Is that including yourself?
By for two shots.
No, it's Hanson and Hippie.
No.
I need one guy coming over here.
User joined your channel.
Stop where you are.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
How may I help you?
Americans.
Different. Yes.
What do I do from here? Not into me.
How may I help you?
I just come here to talk.
What do you like you to talk about?
Right, we don't like your kind over here.
You're not making relations better.
I know.
You don't like what?
Detainees.
Your kind. Word.
Shut
my
up.
Kind?
Go away.
Your kind.
What does that even mean, American?
You know what it means.
Terry. Was I requested, Terry?
Yeah.
What do you want?
I want you to back at the MRAP and watch Inter-6.
What do you want?
I just want to see how your day's going.
My day is fine. Good day.
Thank you. Top needs some food. You got any food?
Come back with some Popeyes.
They don't got Popeyes.
I see what I can do. I see what I can do.
They got Popeyes in Afghanistan.
No, they don't.
Did y'all have a... Hey, Simmons.
So...
Did y'all have a Popeyes over there in Kabul?
Yeah, we do.
Huh?
We do.
Hold on, I can't hear you.
He says we do.
Yeah, I knew it. See that? Because they have a, like, depending on the big... Okay.
Some marksman rifle.
Okay, I'm taking a prisoner over there to LZ Polio.
That was an explosion. I think one checkpoint just got hit by an IED.
Yeah, because they're not smart like me. Good job, McCullough. Keep an eye on the prisoner. Well, you can go. You can have a desk job then. Go chill in there. Yeah, sure. Hey, Wiggs, what'd you do with that body?
Come on, how do I get off this thing?
Don't worry about it, just tell me where you put it.
When there's like two brawler air assets over the checkpoint.
Thank you.
And you get no info on anything happening. This is fine. So what I got going is my scope is sighted in at 300, and then, well, it's actually, yeah, it's, let me make a double check on that. I need to adjust the, yeah, it's adjusted.
Alright, can you help Hanson secure a rear? Behind us. How you doing up there, Hibby?
Shooting! Hey, what? I'm so...
Ow.
Man down. Legit. Your leg's broken?
No, I'm just taking my time here.
Walk of shame?
Something like that. How well did he do, top?
What?
Pardon me?
How you doing, Rechev? 62. How you doing?
Over.
Cool. Keep in touch. Oh, fuck yeah. We got fire!
Hi, Graves.
User in your channel timed out.
If you use Alt, you should be able to look around with your just your head. Oh. Okay, just want to make sure.
Hey, McCullough, go on the other side of the street.
I would take the tower, but I have to do that from a standing
position. User entered your channel.
And I'm not really feeling that.
LT. We almost had a bad contact with Top and another guy.
Yellow truck is approaching checkpoint.
One individual on it.
Of this checkpoint,
hey,
I don't want him
speaking. Perfect.
And I didn't like it.
What?
Okay. We got one times military agent now driving the truck.
So he needs to go out and talk to the guy.
Oh, I thought you said the truck.
Thank you.
Yeah, are disconnected from your channel.
Why don't you shoot at my truck?
You want me to open the gate?
User
you just
your channel.
Look at me. You just sitting there looking at me. I'm trying to get through. I don't know what to do, so I start driving up to you to try to kill you. And you start touching. What did you push it?
Open the gate.
You're just looking at me.
Tennessee, kiddo.
With what? With my truck?
Yes, with
or
your
are
truck.
You shoot me again?
I will. No.
Are we not going to check the truck?
User disconnected
do
from
I come
your
with
channel.
Truck or no?
Okay, Graves.
Someone cover me.
Friend, if he starts to, if, he, if they don't check that,
I'm on your flank.
I'm moving to the other side.
Hello, sir.
Yes, what do you want?
I am Sergeant Terrio. Nice to meet you.
If he comes, if they don't check his truck,
you don't get my name.
And
I understand. My apologies for they're just warning
shots.
Yeah,
they don't check his truck.
It's proper procedure for us.
He comes through. I'm going down the outside building. His gun ID.
We will put new tires.
We should be
on
checking the things for IDs anyway.
Yeah, truck there is good for that way. It looks okay, but what do you want? You want check truck? Go check truck. I have a medical stuff in the box.
That's not a question you ask me.
Stuff in
box.
Can you put your arms above your head?
Yes. I've been through many of these checkpoints. This is my fifth time in Afghanistan.
We'll probably
very
be okay. Do you see my little green dot?
My apologies for the misunderstanding.
So
he
looks
at the face of the light. That he's standing beside.
Yeah, they put hands down?
Teddy, tell him if he puts his hands down while we're searching the truck, I'm gonna triple tap him in the chest.
Alright, you remain your word, you have medical supplies.
Go ahead, open cargo.
I just looked.
Yes, it's medical box.
It's medical box.
Checking the helmet
can. It's filled with bandages and like you put in leg.
They're
that's
alive,
a brother
they're just not
his doctor and family, not me.
Yes, just to let you know,
truck.
Hands down, my comrade behind me will pick a shot. So,
okay.
Keep your hands above your head while I search your box.
Okay, open my box. I picked it from sister and she told me to bring to brother.
I understand.
User
that
in
this
your
is
channel,
proper
time
procedure
down.
Of incoming going flow of traffic.
Seriously, if I am late for this, you have terrible. To explain to brother. He's a very angry person.
Terrible.
I need another unit. Should I come up? None, I'm here.
Can I ask you a question? Why is there an AK-47 in your box?
What are you talking about?
There's an AK-47 in your box. I am confiscating your box and putting you under arrest.
What?
There's gotta be one in the front.
Oh my god.
See, this is the part
secure
where he sets
him.
Off his suicide vest.
Is there fucking... Oh no.
You're gonna go to our cell and we're gonna ask you some questions about your cargo.
What fucking... Sister, do this to me again. I'm going to murder her when I get back.
What does he have?
I think that guy's a spy.
He has an AK-47.
AK-47 is a defensive weapon.
In a medical
What's
box,
this one in
he
four
has
weeks?
Medical supplies. It's laundering of equipment.
Anyway, this one right here.
Wigs.
Yeah, motherfucker lied that he had medicals, but he had an AK as well with the pain.
Jay.
I'm really? Up here. Yeah.
Oh, that's fucking stupid. How do you rearm it?
But
Terry, you got an interesting tool?
It's legal
yes,
to carry an AK around here, is it not? Why'd you have to lie about it?
I didn't lie about it. Sister told me medical box bring to brother in Kindoof, but I don't fucking know what's in box.
Come in. Oh,
anyways,
this
box
bullshit.
Has
medical, fucking AK-47.
Don't question it.
Exactly. If you need 10 AKs for just personal defense, there's a problem.
What problem? What is that? Are you gonna do it to me?
What is it, you can't place anymore? Just...
Oh no.
Oh yeah.
Oh, it's probably good.
Hanson on me, I need you to bring the truck in.
Sergeant, do me a favor. Yes, he is. Wiggs. Ah.
Flicking,
can you drive the truck and bring it over and put it between two signs? Thank you.
Oh shit, second platoon's got some shit going on. Oh shit, second platoon had their bridge collapse.
Stay clear of the truck.
Second platoon's checkpoint was in front of a bridge. The bridge just went down and the people just blew up. Holy shit.
Wiggs, park it like right here where I'm standing. Right on the side of the road. That's good. I'm watching the bridge on body.
Alright, Wiggs, back on. Close the gate.
Because you got Top and Sergeant B, I believe, right at the front of the bridge.
Me left.
Oh, fuck. This. Second platoon's got casualties.
Hermanson's dead. He's probably talking about a suicide bomb.
Six, this is three.
User joined your channel.
Why do you put me in my truck?
How'd you get over there?
I don't know, I just appeared in truck.
Put him back in the
box. Put him back in the cell.
Alright.
I don't know why I'm here.
No, man, you don't even understand. So
oh,
like,
no, fuck off. I don't know,
man. Huge
Corporal.
What do you mean, my friends? I don't know what you're talking about.
Are you on our checkpoint now?
Like, it is like a proper bridge that is like 50, like 100 feet high. They just had a vehicle blow up.
Can you go up to the other sandbag on the
other side? They're like wounded now.
I want to talk with somebody.
Just alert people who crossed the bridge.
Oh, dear Christ. Loot, they...
User joined your channel. User in your channel timed out.
Okay, thank you.
Oh god, Sergeant Riley's at the edge of the bridge. Holy hell. The bridge is gone.
Hello, sir.
What do you want?
Oh, you can't turn around. Why'd you face him the wall? Open the cage. Open it. The cell is now called the cage.
User
I'm going
in your
to
channel
stuff this
down.
Cage in your ass.
Okay.
Whoa.
Just looking like all pro running down the
I'm
road.
A defector, I'm blowing you up right now. Boom! You guys are all dead.
Oh no. Not again.
Close the cage.
What was this, CP can-
Alright, sir.
Oh,
I got some questions.
What
are you today?
Sorry about that, B.
Very bad day. Sister tried to make me go to jail. Obviously, she succeeded.
Yes, I just have some questions. Where did your AKs and your ammunition
come
from?
There we go. Now you should be blocked by the.
I told my sister to pick a box and bring to brother near Kintuf.
Near to who? Bring to who?
What I find funny is,
brother,
like, we have a little roadblock set up, but they could just go all the way around it and be easy.
Kintuf, where's that to?
Go fix it, Dan Shade.
I don't have an entrenching tool.
We'll go find one.
Kinduf. Oh, no, it's at the airport.
I've never seen a Russian Iraqi before. That's a new one.
Top.
Tomorrow when they got their ass handed to them in freaking
anyways,
Afghanistan.
Sir, we will let you.
Him achieve.
I'll talk to my commanding officer. See what we can do. Obviously, you do not know
channel.
That there was a, you had weapons,
just
enemy
weapons. The weapons, let them go.
That's what I was gonna do.
Okay.
This was, fuck. Yeah.
Kiss on my back of my head. Let me kiss on my forehead.
I understand, but we're confiscating
yes.
The weapons.
You're playing your game.
What?
I'll report it.
No.
Alright, sir, what we're gonna do is we're gonna confiscate your medical box full of ammunition and weaponry. We'll send you on in your truck and you can go to and you can be off to your brother.
Well, obviously, me and my brother got to be back because we need to go have talk with sister.
Obviously. So, maybe you can give us a location of your sister because obviously she is dealing with some bad people.
Oh, yes. Let me get on this. Where is the sister?
You know, bridge like that way?
Red car is approaching checkpoint.
Oh, fuck.
Okay, so you have McCullough, this? Take him out, unload the truck, and put him to his truck.
No, do you want me to tell you where sister lives?
Yes, where does sister live?
Okay, so you know you have this bridge and two more to right side if you look at where I come from?
Yes.
If you go left, there is another bridge, and she lives a little bit past that bridge in Little Village.
A little bit past the bridge in Little Village.
Yes, I think there is more people of yours there. I'm not sure.
Which the one? Second bridge or the first bridge?
The bridge which that one? Is to... How am I going to drive truck when I have head scuffed?
Crap. I'm sorry, sir.
User joined your channel.
How do I unload him?
Hey, Terrio, there's a guy at the bridge, and also Udi is having troubles with T-Far and TeamSpeak. He has a pipe error 6.
What you want?
Hold.
Fuck, well, now I'm on the other side of truck.
He's not talking, I can go, right, I before can go I, check before I let you go, I need your information again. So you said there's three bridges, the one we're at, and there's two,
Okay, there is this one, there is another two to that side, to right,
yep.
And there is one more to left. He lives
yep.
in Little Village past the bridge to left.
Terry, I'm gonna get into the car so I can, like, release
bridge
him
to the left,
put him
so
into the driver's seat.
North of our location.
Very sunny. It should be that way to live. Give me a sec.
Go yelling, we can't hear you.
What is problem?
What?
You want? What
yes,
you want?
That is where she is.
I'm trying to go to left.
Can you left me,
okay,
let me go?
Forward.
A little bit to the left. Do you have a name for
you
this little town?
No, it doesn't
no,
have
no,
town.
Course,
it is close to a town named Lobo.
Lobo?
Yes, it's close to a town named Lobo.
Okay.
Go for it. Come on. Come on.
Terry.
Alright, stop.
If I show you a map, can you point it on the map?
Search him, her.
I should be able to.
Okay, hands on your head again, please.
Hey, Udi's ready for a teleport. When...
There you go.
What do you mean I have pistol? You already checked me on truck and I didn't have anything.
User joined your channel.
Is it
did
okay
you put pistol on it?
Yeah,
you checked me already at truck.
I checked him at the truck, he had no weapon on him. Now he has weapon.
Are you
on
putting
him.
Weapons on
he
you just
like
to kill me?
No.
Alright,
cool.
I like
to
go camping.
But he checked me on truck, I didn't have anything. What are you talking about?
Okay,
did
sir,
you put it in me just
it.
To be able right. to quit me more?
I'm standing over here.
Well, we'll have probably have to
I'm standing over here.
Oh shit!
Well, crap
but,
it's not mine, Tink. It's
okay,
not mine.
Okay, so I see you have a map on.
You're back.
Can you
open?
If we uncuff you, will you open your map and show me where it is?
Hands on your head.
Yes.
Hey guys, we got IEDs in the vehicle.
He killed himself.
He just died anyway. Get back.
Get back. I can disarm it. I have a kit.
You're free now?
Okay. Now, pinpoint it on the map, please.
Where did they go? Did they fall off the bridge?
He lives in this village.
Okay,
you
thank you very much, sir. Okay, so we're gonna take the box. McCullough, can you take the box out of this truck?
Now I can't get over the freaking H barrier.
Roger.
Greg Ralph.
Did I go now?
Greg Ralph.
Hey, Hanson.
1 sec, sir.
Greg Ralph.
Yeah, I'm on 130. Copy that.
Your
job is to keep us safe. Medical book crate. If you fail, we all die. Our lives are
just hold tight.
Into you. Get out of the vehicle, you cunt.
So you may get in your truck.
That's how you do it.
Okay.
Thank you.
And that's why guard duty sucks.
Hey, Hibby, if you get
stuck to the rear like Hanson is, you don't get to see all the rest of the town. Yeah. Your door.
It's over here.
Thank you.
Oh my god, why do I keep spreading cords?
Because you're suicidal, bro.
Hey!
Desktop?
Oh, that's behind us. Wait.
Negative.
User disconnected from your channel.
First round headshot.
Hey Tom.
Alright. Anytime.
Great. Top, I'm gonna assist you.
Alright.
User joined your channel.
Hey Heavy, come to the barricade. I'm gonna go on this spot for a second.
It's not that people get picked. It's usually command staff that's not assigned to lead for the day. And then it looks like Brawlers is now using to help. So basically just people in positions like I could potentially have been.
Everybody on 3-1, listen. If there's IEDs in a vehicle, there's RPGs in a vehicle, it doesn't matter. That is automatic freaking intent. Alright, that is automatic.
Did you know the guy had a Makarov on him?
Vehicle out. The person got back in the vehicle, you should have fucking shot his ass right on the spot.
Well, unless you hit it in his ass, then I don't know. I didn't
acknowledge top. Can we make sure that there's a radio command or something so that we know over here at the other side of the checkpoint what's going on? Because I had no idea there was IDs.
I don't think the thing works.
I'm gonna hold
it. It's not turned on.
Yeah.
Whatever.
Is he dead?
The driver's dead.
What happened?
We shot him.
Talk to top.
Yeah.
But why?
Because the car is filled with explosives.
Oh.
I'm going there.
Oh, okay.
How do we remove this car?
Stay with Hanson?
I don't know.
All right, I'll call in.
We just kind of push it, man.
I got six. This is three. How copy?
Come up to my tower.
Okay,
give me a second. My legs are broken.
I don't fucking move.
Hi.
Come on. Let's go back.
No. I'll let B handle it.
I'll take care of it. Thank you, though, Private. Appreciate it.
Yeah. Making a man with broken legs walk upstairs. You're an asshole.
I love ya.
Bleh. Terry, are we gonna get Udianu teleported anytime soon?
What?
Never mind, he's disconnected.
Okay, I'm taking my tourniquets. Taking my tourniquet now.
User disconnected from your channel.
Alright, my tourniquet's fine.
Yeah, you're not bleeding, you just got, like, bruises and shit, so it's not a big deal.
It says bleeding.
Well, it's not bleeding that bad. I'm gonna sit you up real quick and then I'll just,
Hey, Terry,
use my
receiver
Sam's point and the morphine.
I'm gonna give you the morphine.
Terry.
This is, War Eagle 12, I'm co-located.
Well, it's mainly due to the fact that if I'm in pain, it makes it harder to shoot longer range.
Cool.
Alright.
I want you to miss.
Oh, yeah,
no,
my bad. Oh, fuck, I'm scared.
Oh. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Wait, can you go get that body?
Okay.
Why did you give
me a tropine? Open the gate. We're just going to destroy it.
I don't want to lower your heart rate.
Open the gate.
What? The truck?
It's still pain meds, but it doesn't lower your heart rate.
Can I get another?
No, you drug addict.
Do you have a...
Hey Terry.
Not much. Can we get a
six, this is Wario 12 and co-located now with them.
Hi. Send it.
So, I have some here.
Okay. I can get up there now. It's a private. I'll go up there now.
Oh, wow. It's so just over here.
Top. Let's swap to radio channel
42. Hey, B, where you at?
No need.
Hey, B.
Yeah.
That's I need a stitching.
Gray, is my bar your Mark 19?
Coming to my tower.
Gonna blow up that truck now.
Thank you.
This is my entire operation for
you
now.
Ready?
So I can watch.
Stand by. Yep.
Shade.
Send it.
So do you like my entire operation?
Whoa. BTR.
Nice. BTR.
I took your guys'
chair
so I can
actually
sit and watch till I needed.
Closer than that.
Go here, hold your AT.
I see that one there.
Stand up.
Hold fire.
Or you'll die.
There's somebody
look
behind
you. Look behind you.
BTR.
Okay, now let's use the Mark 19 for where I actually came from.
Hold on, I have an H finder.
More coming on me.
Move it.
Stand by. Right. Hold on. Stand by.
But, oh yeah. But yeah, that's how you.
60 meters.
Yeah.
Yeah, Sergeant B.
Yeah.
But the trick is short control burst. Try
fire.
To
hold fuck.
Your minimum is 300 meters.
Don't
fire.
So
I mean, that thing's cooking off as fuck.
For reference,
why
at the very end of the bridge is about 100 meters.
Come here.
So, you have to kind of...
I'll use you as a...
Alright, hold up on the AT.
Aim a little low, aim like two.
You might
want to
crash,
please. To range in, and then
Terrier,
short
so what was...
There.
I heard up to the 50, well, 10 AKs. What happened
there's
after that?
There's your impromptu Mark 19 training.
We have... We confiscated a box of ammunition from him with some AKs in it. He didn't know that they were in the box. He thought it was medical supplies. So we confiscated it, and we allowed him to move on with the truck to his brothers. But he did give out his sister's location where he picked it up. So possible insurgency activity in the little village. The little village that was marked. It's right on the grid line of 166055.
166 other three digits. 166055.
I put a big circle around it. She lives in that little sister.
With the crash, you should just play around with it and
right.
Patch yourself up.
166055.
Because the main
okay,
one you'll see
right.
Is velocity
so
and
one cent traffic.
Yeah, convulsions and latutions or whatever. I can't speak today.
We don't need more people.
Roger that. You're free to move over.
That's friendly.
All the second
is there,
is that Bravo?
Okay.
Well, we can send out search party, I guess. I don't know. But
user
okay, so
your channel.
166055. Roger that.
It's bad enough I have
okay.
to deal with talk.
Tom. Well, now we'll be able just to stay on that side.
Wait.
8:30.
So, if
so
you
want to
start getting
need, like,
your guys
right
over far side, I'd recommend that.
Why do we have to have both sides? The bridge.
Sorry? Because Alpha, Checkpoint Alpha didn't have both sides of the bridge and it got blown up.
Yeah, we're doing pretty good over here.
Terrio, who's that? Is that second platoon taking contact?
Yes.
Glad I'm first platoon.
Hey, Michev.
Huh?
I want you to stay at the gate.
This is my copy.
This gate? Yeah, you might want to, like, rotate some people, because people are getting bored. It's been like 15
minutes. That's fine. Alright, Wiggs, I want you to switch out with, who's over at that barrier over there?
McCullough. Terrio, it's McCullough.
Alright. McCullough, you can get on the gate. Blue hair.
The what?
If you want, you can take a break and go up to the Mark 19.
No, you're good.
Just checking
you're
the sides.
You're not using a lot of blood. Let me check your blood pressure.
Mitch, have you, you got point on this, gate?
No, your blood pressure is, 109 out of 70.
Gotta work on my people skills.
You big baby.
Yeah.
Big baby.
Six out.
Come here.
I'm gonna get handsome, but you know, go have a seat.
Ready to move. We're gonna go check Delta.
You always don't need a person that
Yeah, you can go on the M2.
Terry, you good here?
I know, my medical stuff pretty good in armor.
Okay, cool.
Hey, Terry.
There you go.
Yeah, what's going on?
What's your squad net?
Squad
right, where do I need
130.
To go? Give me one. Say again. I'm sorry.
130.
130.
Yeah. 130.
Come along.
Mhm. All right. All right. That sounds good.
Boys, I'll be right back. I'm gonna run to the restroom.
So, Micha, if any vehicles that come, yell at them to stop. If they don't stop and they keep proceeding.
I was told the mortar that comes with
it. Affirm.
Cool.
I got the. That's one I found.
How you doing, Hebe?
Next time, if I get deliver, you know, get your stuff, go to McDonald's and get, you know, awesome stuff.
Support them.
Make sure you tell them what ammo and what mortar to grab.
Yeah, you want to go switch with, go over on the fire
I'm
trench
back. I'm gonna eat your
on the back side of that building.
Okay, Hansen, you go in this tower. You're gonna be kind of out of high view.
Yeah, I'll show
you're gonna
come
use
here.
The ATF needed from there.
Hey, Gray, go where Heavy used to be.
Should I be asking for...
where was that?
Right there.
Yeah, don't just waste ATF.
I got told,
hey,
to
sign,
switch
they didn't
with
give me all the
blue hair
for the mortar, so...
The M2.
They left the cannon?
McCullough's on the M2,
yeah,
just go over there.
Bipod.
Hey, Top.
What? I saw
him.
Read too heavy.
Set your alternate if you are not right. Filled
mm-hmm.
to, Oh, shit.
You, what radio frequency are you on?
Braves. Sorry, I have to go with my friend now.
You should be alright for a while.
131. Alright, so you're in quick contact with Micha. Alright, cool. There's a little thing
I'm
down
hurting.
Here.
I'm hurting. Why am I hurting?
Okay, cool.
Yeah, I don't even know why I'm hurting.
Is that a mortar I just heard?
Oh, that's a mortar.
Oh shit, hit the grit.
Hanson's hit.
Everyone clear out.
Yeah. We have mortars coming in. We might want to vacate the premises.
Move.
Okay, yeah, treat yourself, Hansen.
Get off the tower. Come down. Hansen. Oh shit, that's top.
Maybe get away from wherever you are. Regroup with the rest of us.
Firstly, put a put a tourniquet on your arm.
User left
I said
heavy.
Not B. Carry on, B. Just
okay.
Sit.
Next,
just
you're
sit
going
tight.
To give yourself two quick. Is your medic nearby? Okay, so what you want to do is give yourself an elastic, and
I'm
then
coming,
call
I'm
your
coming.
Medic over.
so fast, the ladder won't let me run any faster.
Top, you should, if you can.
Okay, all Spartans, come in front of the jail cell.
Yeah, and then get a medic, get your medic to
switch. Copy.
Can you give him a surgical kit? Hanson has a boo-boo.
User joined your
why owie. Everybody wants surgical all the time?
He has an owie.
Yeah.
Oh, surgical kit.
Yeah, it's called a mortar.
It probably called time of the month then.
Yes.
Look at the
No, that's
okay. So
user
you're both,
left your channel.
Your pain is okay.
User
so
McCullough.
You're gonna go in like after
just
a while.
Just stand over here.
Right.
Like after 5 minutes, then go see the your stuff.
If you want to hop to 1:30, I'm on there, so that way I can actually
where is everyone?
Hear what's going on.
This is not everyone.
Hanson's in the tower, I think.
Michev, can you
because
just
no,
tell
no,
your
no,
guys to come here?
Oh, whoa.
The team regroup in front of the jail cell.
Oh, those are civilians.
Hanson, are you in the
tower?
Yeah,
I saw them too.
Yeah,
hey, you're good,
down.
You're good.
Terry, am I jogging slow?
No,
yeah, you are.
I'm coming from the jail cell.
Up here,
all right, hold tight.
Looks like
everyone take a position. Defense's position. We got incoming truck.
Hanson, get down. For a second.
We have an incoming truck.
Yeah, just
where?
Get down for a second.
That way,
oh,
okay. Just
from the
back. Southwest.
Ooh shit.
User joined.
It's an IDAP truck.
Exit your vehicle.
Did I get your
Hey, just you guys hold that
you.
That way as well.
Cool.
Hold
you got my back.
Scope as well, top.
Yeah.
Hello, sir.
I don't
unless,
feel like
that's the only
Lepoke
scope though.
Leopold,
yeah, Leopold
shoot.
Whatever.
It's like three over there.
How may I help you?
I only saw one.
It's like three over there.
Sorry.
Oh, I gotta go help one of my friends. They put some stuff out of side of his car.
Can I ask you to put your hand above
but
your
yeah.
head, please, sir?
I'll pop on 1:30, so that way, that'll be, that's Terry. Crap, can't talk today. That's Terry's squad.
What are they running to?
What? They're running
question.
Checkpoint Bravo, it looks like.
Where's Checkpoint Bravo?
It's to our east. Southeast, to be more precise.
So they're gonna run a click and a half, almost, a click and a quarter? And we've got
their civvy
that's
eagles.
Good enough. Lay on the floor.
Wiggs, you got him?
Open.
Alright, sir, I'm gonna
search your truck. Yeah, go on 1:30 top. That's where I'm
oh, shit.
I'm
not going
to
1:30.
They're all civvies coming to our
on,
checkpoint,
hold
civvies.
Hold your fire, they're not armed.
Yeah,
they're just running.
Keep
what
focus
am I
on
doing?
The IDAP guys. Watch out.
Yeah, they're much.
They're not running across the bridge. They're freaking going down in the gully. They're just running like
user in your channel timed out.
Hey, get someone on the northwestern trench that we dug up.
There's civilians in there on our but
Roger.
There's more civilians behind them.
Which have do I go back onto the tower or
hold at the front gate.
Hey blue hair, you're now my buddy since you're on the Mark 19 with me. You know how to use your radio.
User entered your channel.
Alright, so just give us a minute.
I just hope
yes.
They're not suicide bombers.
Okay, cover.
Around.
Hey,
that's not incoming, that's not.
Oh, they're all dead.
Alright, can we get someone to open the gate?
They're all dead.
Yeah.
That wasn't artillery, that looked like a suicide bomber grenade.
Relief on the other side of the bridge, so.
When they said
right
that,
side.
I hope it's not. We got a vehicle behind us?
Speaking
got another
English.
Civilian.
Pretty good.
004. 014.
Someone open the gate!
60,000.
And he thinks that we'll not check the next few trucks, so we need to check more trucks if they do come through. Just in
yep,
case.
No. He's just a water truck. I checked him. He's pretty good.
Yeah, I
know.
I know, but. If it was me, I would send the non-contraband truck first and make it so trucks behind don't get checked, so they
yes.
are allowed to just pass through right away, and they have the actual stuff that's bad on them.
That's why you check every vehicle.
Yeah. where do you want me at?
How close I want you in the right. In the building.
Inside?
You're a medic.
All right. Copy.
Okay. Wait. Do you see him from the road or something?
I spot them top.
Oh, I see him.
Send it for shade.
Yeah, I got him. I see him.
I have a marksman rifle. Yeah.
Hello, sir. Hello, sir.
Sir, please hold there. Don't get closer.
Can you stop, sir?
Acknowledged. One en route.
I'm trying to get down. I'm trying to get down.
Hey, stop him. Stop him.
Hey, Shane.
Yeah, me.
I'll drive you there. Hey, drop you off.
Thank you.
Let me find.
Yeah, and we've got three.
I still got eyes on him.
They look injured. They're in a little divot.
This is Shade going off net. Good luck, guys.
Gregor? We're going to go drop Shade off real quick. To Delta.
Terry, there's two more.
Yeah, keep watching.
Go
keep
for three.
Just watch.
We're taking the Humvee.
Okay.
Watch him, Mitchell.
Everything's okay at the moment. We have three groups of civilians approaching the checkpoint. None of them are talking. They're all just, you know, chilling and stuff.
A-firm.
Yo guys, I might be crazy, but I think I just saw the BTR start move.
If he starts talking, just let me know, okay?
Hey guys, we got two more civvies approaching from the east. They appear to be wounded with broken legs.
Wiggs, be on standby.
Yep, I saw them already, so.
I guess they're just gonna stay there.
They're coming from the riverbed.
Yeah.
They could be genuinely seeking some medical help.
Hold on, I know that maneuver.
Yeah, I had the fucking armed people.
Yeah. Hey, you got two contacts coming off to your right. Freaking stop them, like, ASAP. Two contacts on the right. Stop them. Stop them.
Sir, stop.
Shout, show, shove, shoot.
The gentlemen
shout,
who are
show,
walking
shove,
towards
shoot.
The bridge, stop immediately.
Shout, show, shove, shoot.
Stop.
Show
take
your weapon.
Out. Take him out. Take him out.
Show
take
your
him
weapon.
Out.
Do the warning shot.
Shoot.
Do the warning shot. Take him out.
Heavy, just please make sure you don't hit him with that fucking big gun. Oh, that's that. Okay.
Detain him. There you go.
I like how he headshotted him and then just cuffed
him. Yeah, damn, you shot him in the head.
What the fuck?
That's weird.
Son of a bitch.
Alright, he's got medical supplies on him, that's it.
What about the other guy? The other two that we took out?
Alright, Hibby, I just want you
to. I know. What they have on them? Do they have anything on them?
I want you to go back up on the roof. Okay?
Huh?
Go lay on the roof.
Nothing on their bodies?
Nope.
Up by the gun.
Oh well.
Hey, we got those three civvies running towards us.
Kill them! If they're throwing grenades and firing, kill them.
Someone search them.
O'Hare, I want you on rear sentry. Down by our MRAP at the end of the fence, just watching our six.
Meet Jeff, stay where you are.
You're all here. Oh, we don't have anyone on the 50 though.
Yeah, I know.
Hanson, if you want, I guess you can get it. Yeah, go.
I want you up, I want you on the 50. Hanson, I want you on the Mark 19. Reason I want you, the Mark 19 is up there.
Open the roof.
No, just stand there as a person. It's good.
You can't bring them in here.
There you go. That's all I want you to do is just, you can put your rifle down. Just want you to watch for vehicles, that's all.
Okay, I got him. Hey, we got a prisoner.
Do you want me to start body bagging all these guys?
Yeah, Dave, Cage.
Cage, put him in the cage.
Jake, do you want me to start body bagging these guys? Sure. Chip, can you get McCullough here and tell me to start body bagging these guys? Sigmix. Can you tell McCullough to come down here and start helping me body bag these guys?
A firm, I'm out.
I had to drop a package off over there. Delta. Checkpoint.
Okay.
I always had to drop a package.
B.
Hmm?
If you guys want, just sit tight up in the cell.
Huh?
I'm gonna call
sit,
you guys.
Sit in the jail. Sit, just
I don't
just wanna
sit
there.
In jail. No.
Not
I
in
go
the
to
cell.
Jail.
I wanna
in,
go to jail.
Should we try and move the BTR?
Can't, man. It is fucked up.
Can't repair it?
Nah.
I sold your Humvee for a minute. You dropped a package.
A firm.
An ambulance behind us.
Medical menu, chest, place body, advanced treatments with the thing where you find surgical kit and then body bag.
Step out of your vehicle. Hello, sir. Are you with 8 IDAP? Alright, cool. You can get back in.
Open the gate.
How are you?
You know, it's gonna be very ironic when the ambulance is passing and we're just carrying the three dudes in the fucking body bags that we just shot.
Murakami, can you do me a favor? You can be on 130, so like someone can open the gate.
We, you know, we have to at least have one mission that's not really fun.
RPG.
Woo! I'm getting off this.
Hi,
Matt.
Open the gate. Open the
what
gate.
Northeast, northeast.
Run, watch run. Your back legs.
Oh yeah, that's right. Battle ambulance directly into the fucking RPG.
About 20-25 degrees.
Another one.
Yeah.
Ooh, those are anti-personnel.
First building.
Taking shots.
Either shoot the 50 cal or fucking get off of it, dude.
Which building, Gregor?
Hey Hanson, you up there?
Yeah.
Well, get on the fucking mark. Doesn't matter.
There.
Get on the mark. They should come above the hill and their arm just fucking ruined them.
I see there's an ambulance stopped by the building as well. About 28 northeast.
The ambulance is probably gonna get shot up and robbed, let's be honest.
Or the ambulance is gonna pick up them and drive back.
Oh, the ambulance got deleted. That's not real, you know, realistic.
Fuck a stand. Wakanda.
Wakanda.
Wakanda forever.
Good movie.
Wiggs. Yeah? Where'd you put the bodies? Huh?
Over here, McCullough.
Hold on, I'm bringing one of them back. There's still another one out here, though, in a body bag.
Right behind you. Right behind you, McCullough. Over behind the sign.
Meet Jeff.
Yeah.
Relay to everyone to go on 130 on your fire team.
Okay, guys. We're
I'm here. This channel, everyone on I'm here.
Everyone switch to 130.
Radio check. I got you. McCullough, radio check. Got you.
Happy radio check, 130.
Alright, so everyone's green, everyone's good. Anyone hurt?
Hold on.
That's the body's explosion. Hi, Mitchell.
I got smoke.
I don't see smoke over there.
I can see it. I don't also see a friend in the middle, but
I'm just in pain for some reason.
There's some sort of compound over there, but I can't see shit through the forest.
I mean, we can take one of the trucks and mow down the trees.
No.
Ooh. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Oh, those are big guns. Oh, fuck me, I'm getting out of here. Those could have actually been friendly, though.
Yo, those are some big rounds, probably 150s.
So they did came with ammo. That wasn't ours? Oh.
User in your channel, right, time
I
down.
I didn't know.
Alright, Michev.
Yeah.
This is your chair.
Yeah, because it's taking forever. I don't know what to grab, so it's not my fault that I didn't get the right order.
This is cozy.
For McDonald's.
Good job, Grace.
McCullough. So, Staff Sergeant Morikami didn't get his Big Mac.
Can you stand, like, right here? At a gate, man.
What?
User entered your channel.
Just. Kneel behind the thing.
Yeah, I saw it. It's kinda wrong, but whatever. Yo, that's civilian. Maybe not.
Oh shit!
It's probably a medical. He's going from the hospital.
That was a civilian MIA.
Around here? I need a stitch.
So, do we kill them and then put the backpack on them?
I need a stitch. Where's CLS?
Wait, can't you stitch yourself?
No, I can't. No.
Rounds.
Get down.
I'm gonna hide with the body bag. Oh shit, that's close.
All right, all Spartans, mount up. We're leaving. We're zeroed in. Can I take the red truck?
Six. This is three. Six. We are currently zoomed in artillery. We're pulling out of checkpoint Charlie.
Okay, everyone, go back to the MRAP. Back to the MRAP. Hey, no time, no time.
Oh, probably. Shit.
Am I good?
Chev's dead.
Chev
is down. No. Go get his body. We gotta find his body.
I don't have a...
Cola.
Torso, and then...
Alright, we're good. I need McCullough with a body bag.
In the truck. No, put it in the truck.
All right, who's driving?
You're the first time we're leaving.
Oh, that one.
He's in the toilet taking a shit.
McCullough, can you drive? Or you know?
Yeah.
I can drive once I get over there.
Alright, I want you to drive the MRAP forward and back up the Wigs.
Got it.
B, we're pulling out.
I know. Security cats.
Three, this is six. Sorry, correction. Six, this is three.
Well, that was eventful.
I can't see.
Like
so you might want to tell me when to stop.
Alright, stop right there.
Rip lamppost.
Say again.
Alright, Michev's body is into the MRAP. I'm getting in myself.
Why do I have to do this animation for dropping?
Do I go?
No, we don't have me. We don't have Terrio. We don't have Terrio. Or much of. Wait, no, he's dead. Never mind. We don't have Terrio. Hold tight there.
Do we still have Americani?
You know, I think a mortar shell fell right on my head and it's to kill me.
Where's Firm, we haven't had the mortar rounds in a little bit, so yeah, we can duke it.
All right, dismount.
A firm.
Hold on, I'm gonna turn off the engine.
All right, Hibby.
Uh huh.
I want you where the 50 cal was. We kind of broke it.
On the roof.
No, 50. The 50 little engagement. I want you to set up in there. Graves. We were told to duke it out. I want you on gate. You're on gate duty. McCullough.
Hold on. Yes.
Sorry.
Getting
it. I want you in the tower.
Sorry. What am I doing?
Tower. Okay. Question. How do I fix my jogging again? It was like Control C or CC.
Double tap shift. That's mine.
I'm back. I had to go talk to my dad for a minute. What did I miss?
Yeah. Nothing. Wakes, go into room.
Okie dokie.
Anton, you're with me.
Hello.
What's up?
Hello.
Hello.
Why is this guy dead in here? What did you do to him?
We're here to change.
Oh, did he actually die?
Yeah, he's dead.
Oh, we're here to change.
Oh,
okay.
Shit.
I mean, like, is it just the two of you?
I guess he's gone.
But we have work coming. They're just
people. We're out of body bags.
All right. Instead of you guys leaving your Humvee out there, you can bring your Humvee in.
I used all the body bags from the first aid box, and I can't get any out of this arsenal.
Yeah. All right, Spartans. My apologies for pulling out the IFFs here.
Oh my god, now I'm getting back in? Oh boy.
Waves, you're driving.
Hey.
Third AFF.
No, gotta go fast.
This was lame.
Hey, am I waiting for, am I waiting for my body to be recovered to the base?
Yeah. Yep. All Spartans in the MRAP.
I think one of your men is dead.
Alright, we're gonna go to
LZ
Portal.
Might as well go to bed right now.
Oh, so I'm just going down the road. Alright.
Graves.
We could have walked there.
Oh, you're here. McCullough.
Ooh, I'm getting on the gun. Or no, Blue Hair, you're on the gun. It says I was gonna go on the gun, though.
Cool. Let's go. Don't hit them.
Well, I'd say this is a mission success.
I'd say that, too.
I mean, we only lost one person, so all I right, guess it's okay.
I had fun sitting around looking at.
Alright, guys, we're holding 360 around the helo landing pad.
You mean LZ?
Yeah.
Terry, are we gonna get an LZ out of here?
No. Six, this is three.
I got the north.
Three is securing the LZ polo.
I got something.
I was wondering if I can request maybe a back north, to extract a bomb so we can get our
watching west.
Wonderful fire team leader back.
User disconnected from your channel.
Affirm, do you want me to RTB? That is correct.
All right, Spartans, mount up. We're TVing.
They finally figure out what they want to do with us.
All in?
Yep. On the road.
That car just crashed into the thing. The barrier.
Don't hit the AFF.
Yeah, I know.
RT in the bin. We're en route.
Hey, how did ceremony go? I was there. Forgot to ask.
Good. It went alright.
Am I good to use the restroom real quick?
Yeah.
Alright. I'll be right back.
Wiggs, take your left. Next left.
Okie dokie.
I think my Armor 3 crashed.
Definitely did.
Good job, everyone. We had a successful checkpoint.
The left turn here is not to base, it's to another checkpoint.
Sorry, right. Yeah, sorry,
oh
right.
Oh my god, you are horrible with the turning directions.
Well, it says right, so I thought it was right, but it's right because it was first, second platoon, so take an X right. And when you get up here to the Y, go right again.
Alright. Guys?
Go for three.
User entered your channel. What the fuck?
Right here?
Yep. And take your next left.
On the small road?
On the small road. You can slow it down a little bit. Six, this is three. You are really weak. About a 1 out of 5. Over. Enter the base. You just drove past it.
We just got rammed. I'm back.
I did not know that was the entrance. Can I just T-bone B's truck?
We currently are TB'd. We're on base as we speak. Call that truck.
Can I T-bone B?
No, but you can overtake her. Overtake her, overtake her, overtake her. Trying to cut you off. Don't do it.
I don't know what's happening anymore.
Was that it?
Yeah, that's it.
Don't hit the chopper, please. Don't hit the chopper.
This sucked.
Hey, man, we did.
I think it was nice. I think it was fun.
We did a good job. All right, that's good. Let me park it right here. Everyone out. Follow me, everyone follow me.
Oh my god, B is horrible at driving.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Ah.
No. Best driving award goes to B.
I'm 100% scared right now.
Please tell me somebody like reported that.
We got fucking railgun. That's right.
Oh my god.
Alright, nobody talked about that. Okay, Spartans all on me, schoolhouse circle.
That was one of the greatest things I've ever seen in my entire life. I believe you keep going.
You guys did a fantastic job today. Thank you for your patience. And we secured the checkpoint fairly well. We got some people through. We let some people through. We searched some people. We found some contraband. We found some IEDs. We found some explosives. Y'all watched my back. We all rotated through the spots. It was a little dry, I understand, but hey, that's the point of being a checkpoint. Remember, we are in a campaign right now, so therefore we have to maintain our boundaries, right? Good job, everyone.
I like your driving. Cool,
guys. Dead.
I wasn't driving.
You got a problem with my driving, B? Got a problem?
Wiggs, don't cut me off next time. You cut me off, I'll make sure you fly.
Hey, B, I'm gonna have your license revoked.
I'm a better driver.
Yeah, you're not.
No, you're not.
No, you're not. You almost ran over five people.
Everyone saw the crazy shit you pulled.
If you're trying to back up the, the MRAP, you can't see what's behind you, okay?
You got mirrors.
That's why you don't back up in the middle of a base with people out in the ground.
I was looking at my mirror. I see no one behind me. If you're not on my
I mean, if you get run over, it's your fault anyway. That thing has a beeping sound, that thing goes backwards.
Yeah, beep, beep, beep. Nah, you guys did an awesome job. Good job, though, guys. Awesome.
Oh, yeah, we got to waste a bunch of civilians.
But I'm taking the special wigs driver license. How old are you in real life? Are you 16 yet?
Yeah.
Do you have a driver license?
No.
Driving permit?
No, but I play a lot of racing games for like 10
no.
years.
See, I've been driving since I was, I think, 16, so I'm 31. So I have a lot of driving experience in you.
Is the bird? Is the
yeah,
plane?
But I play
no,
racing games, so I'm
oh,
a fast boy. Gotta go fast.
Didn't see anything.
Deja vu. I've just been in this place before. High around the trees.
Only the raven can actually hit people and hurt them.
Ooh. Hit me in the face with it. I dare you. Also, Terrio told me to overtake you, so.
Yep.
What? Don't overtake, because the thing is that we're heading back to base and you just
well,
left me in dust.
But let me put it this way. We're point, you stay behind us.
But you guys weren't in point because I actually took a different. Never mind.
You took the wrong route, that's your fault.
No, I didn't take the wrong route.
Okay, thank you, everyone. Feel free to. Right.
School soccer boys.
Tactical comms.
Skidoo.
Guns on the back.
You can't take my spot, sir.
Yeah. It's been confiscated.
He can't take it.
I don't know. I was looking at. I was trying to think of like what. I don't know how to say repositioned. Oh well, I just did that.
It was nationalized
in
the name of the people.
Okay. So we'll just let. Well, that's going to take about 4 hours to land. So today, what do we do? I saw, well, originally we were set up at Checkpoint Charlie and Bravo. However, events down at Checkpoint Alpha, which were out of our control, led to some repositioning of assets. One repositioned to Delta, where they found some intelligence of a shipment of enemy weapons, pretty much a whole stolen enemy weapons, which I'll definitely have to look at what exactly the intelligence was. Captured an enemy combatant there and destroyed their enemy weapon, so good work on that. The Spartans, you guys did an excellent work on holding Checkpoint Charlie. We definitely rooted out a few insurgents who was trying to sneak some weapons through into US occupied areas, so good work on that one. Did we actually lose the bridge in the end, or was it still
negative.
Intact?
It's still intact.
It's still
excellent.
There.
Excellent.
And sir, if I may, we also got some intel on possible insurgent work, insurgent cache work.
The one that's in a Robuster?
Yes.
The one marked weapons cache?
Yes.
Awesome. Yeah. So, and you guys obviously got that from the person who accidentally tried to smuggle weapons?
Yes.
Yeah, as you do. We've got to start asking, did you pack these bags yourself? We've got to turn to the TSA. Is it NSA or TSA? Airport security. Who gives a shit?
He thought they were medical supplies, sir, and I opened it up and I'm like, there's AKs in here. He's like, what? I'm like, yeah.
Well, good work catching that. We don't want that slipping through. That's about all I had. Making sure that we're obviously mustering. Voting on armor clans, especially at this point, definitely an important thing for us to be doing. So it's a daily thing. Make sure you just click the button. Vote. And it definitely help us get some new people in. Apart from that, guys, it's always fun. I always enjoy playing with you guys. I know some elements of today was not the most high-octane adventure. However, by the end of it, at least from where I was at, it got pretty heckers, so... good work being able to adapt to the tempo. We should have a good FTX next week as well, so make sure you rock up to that. probably be gone, knocking, kicking down doors, gone saying hello to some of our Hudgy friends. So, apart from that, did anyone have any comments, concerns, queries? The floor is open. If you've got a question, stand up.
I'm already standing.
Awesome. So I'll just quickly just double check with Fursan Gilmore that we're not doing a company debrief. Otherwise you'll be dismissed, so just give me 1 second.
He fails at life. How you doing over there, Owen?
Hello.
Did you guys do alright?
Yeah, we did sick. It was fun.
Yeah. Is your bridge in one piece?
Might I redismiss?
That's good.
Both of our bridges are in one piece.
We pushed across the bridge twice and shot shit, so.
Alright, question, can I address?
Y'all? Go ahead, Frank.
Okay, so we, the command staff attempted, or I mean, a compromised-ish. Brawlers typically do nothing, so they decided to give us Zeus, and for this mission we took control of civilians, sometimes op four. So, do this. Oh, what the hell are you doing?
Hello.
Hi.
What were you saying?
I was addressing people about the Zeus thing on part of Brawlers. We enjoyed it, but I wonder if you guys enjoyed, or have any critiques, because it's not something that that was planned. It was kind of like, oh, you're deducing. So yeah,
dialogue with Civi should be left specifically for your leadership,
or listen to what I say. Be nice.
Basically, I'll just clear it up now. Really, it's it's just mainly for your squad leader. It's civilians want to talk to the highest in command pretty much all the time.
Yep.
Not being, but this is just how it's done, right? So you just approach a civilian like you would any other engagement. It's like, halt, step out your vehicle. All right, approach slowly. What you're doing, let me have a look at you. You might need to detain them just for a short period of time so you can ask them questions. What you're doing here, what's your business today, what have you got in your vehicle? I'm just going to check your vehicle, look in the inventory and stuff like that. Okay, looks clear, you're free to go, have a nice day, you know, stuff like that. And obviously if they do have things on their person, take them into custody and make sure that everything's safe. Okay.
Chief Porno.
Sorry, what? Who? Who was talking?
I have no idea.
Recruit Brown reporting out.
Can you not? Disconnected from your channel.
They're allowed to have an AK. That's one other thing that you got to remember. They are allowed to have a personal protection thing as long as they're not waving it in your face.
Well, yeah. So just something to take away from that is just make sure that you're controlling the situation and being the authoritative manner or person in that situation, right?
Also. User disconnected there from is such a thing as language barriers, so sometimes if you're telling them to stop or do something, they might not understand you, so don't shoot them in the leg.
We have emotes, or is this halt? I don't know, I can't see. Yeah, that's the one. What's
it's
that?
Left control 8.
Left control 8, there you go, that's the one.
There you go.
Oh. Yeah, so. I don't know.
You can always use your hand signals as well.
Yeah, it was the first time I did stuff like this, so if you guys like it, you know, talk to C-Staff because they're trying to implement more interesting scenarios, I suppose, with this system.
Oh shit, there's a fucking police pulling into my place.
What?
He's talking about in real life. This is the hood. What, is there anything else? Did anyone shoot any civilians today? Deadly?
Negative.
Oh. Nice.
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh,
yes,
right.
Oh yeah, we wasted a shit ton of people.
About six of them.
Hey, company debrief.
God damn it.
Company debrief.
They were running
a company debrief
at us.
Company. Yep, full company. Well, not fucking, like, lower enlisted, but... them, yes. Us and them.
See we'll take... stuff?
Yeah. We just segregated. We'll take staff sergeants and above. How about that?
Oh, thank God.
And squad leaders?
Yo, I need to go. I'll be back. I'll be around.
If you a staff sergeant and above, company debrief.
Okay. Well, good work today, lads. Wait, did you actually kill civilians?
I'll be back in a second.
No.
No. Yes, there were civilians that were killed.
We did body bag them.
It's not gonna take that long. Probably like 15 minutes max.
We were yelling at them, they didn't stop, so we took a warning shot, didn't stop. User left your channel. Then we shot them. Because they didn't stop.
Okay. User left your channel. You guys, User left your channel. Dismiss User Terry, left make sure you do your AR stuff, and make, and add User the ghost lads into your report. User left your channel.
User left your channel. User left your channel. Just before yes. everyone goes. I just like to ask user everyone that's in first platoon. Okay, well, probably some still NTS. We are holding a little bit of a weekly mission coming next Friday. User left so your channel. Go ahead, look on the forums. It's user a World War II era mission, airborne mission, good. Whatever. If you guys are interested, go check it out. We have pretty much a full squad now, and we're looking to add more.
User what date is it? And time.
It is.
I'll look at the thing. I'll look at the thing.
On the post. It's next week. 14. Next week Friday, 1400. Yeah,
hell.
So it might be a little bit late your time. So. User was moved out of your channel.
Don't
you want to kill
German, sir? Don't say that.
I'll be.
just don't. Channel. How about that? Okay.
Sergeant Terraporn out.
You guys are good to rock and roll. Have a good one. I'll see you lads next week. Well, throughout the week at the World War II mission. Oh, no, the second platoon. User disconnected
from your channel. Second platoon's out.
Don't ask, don't tell.
We don't talk about second platoon.
But we don't talk about second platoon here.
You were moved.
Hello.
Hi.
I just got moved.
Yeah, you did. Again, Ghost Fellows, thank you for coming.
Sorry, I came a little late.
All right, still Cabe. That's what matters.